Introduced to you Laura Holmes, who's also from Small Batch in Brighton.
The coffee itself has got a really creamy body, almost reminiscent of ice cream. And then at the end, you'll get a nice hug from a nice malted flavour, which will start to come through. My drink is inspired by a Brazilian